Alrighty. So we should be able to find Stitch today.
Just so you know, I've got some new goods at the store. Greetings, neighbor. Thank you kindly. Good day to you. Ho-ho! Greetings, neighbor. Bye-bye now. Good day, dear. Woo!
This place is no errand, but I can work with it.
I think it's been 5 days, so... But maybe not. Mickey, Kristoff, and Merlin. Okay. Let's clean this place up, Stuart.
Let's see. We need to stop him.
Stitch today.
So, I kind of need your help. Yeah.
What?
See ya.
You do?
No, I'm good.
Oh. Yeah.
I'm like, okay, he's gonna add that kind of vibe for the store.
Yeah.
This is your dream, you know. Only you can help. Oh, hello. Thank you. You're very kind.
Yeah. If you don't mind, we do need milk. If you don't mind, we do need milk. If you don't mind, otherwise don't worry about it. I'll go. Do you have any cash though?
Neighbors are great. Ha!
Remember, time is...
Oh, here's the claw. There you go, it's spazzed out again. Place. Oh, maybe one of the skull rock. There he comes. Well, there's Stitch. No, that's because I drank ate cereal last night.
I know.
No, I don't.
But black cereal at Hy-V.
I know. I had way too much milk last night.
It's good. Thank you.
Here with it.
My name is Stitch.
Yes, it is. Thank you. at this while still fresh on my mind. Next time I'll put something there. Well, it doesn't like me today. What's that? You're fine. Yeah, maybe we'll go there. Okay, just give me a minute. Puppy needs to go outside, apparently. Stitch's house.
Hey, I think living here is a marvelous opportunity.
All right, now we got it. Now we gotta tell him to find a new home. Poor guy. Oh. What are we gonna do about this wreckage? Nothing. It's messed up. Alright. Stitch, we're not done.
Hal.
Alright, so tinker parts, orange and shiny. Okay.
Thank you. Yeah, that was yellow. That's fine. That's fine. I think I got red. There we go. Okay. Lots of wood everywhere. Amazing. I do wish that we could change these doors big time. Shouldn't be that hard. Alright, go find Stitch. Place for Stitch. There he is. Hello.
Let's give him this. That's not good.
Hello?
Now he won't. Oh, yeah. Well, it's not really any Emma's business, is it? Thank you. Have a good day.
A fine day indeed.
So we're gonna get Stitch up to we've got all the characters again. And now
the valley is becoming such a special place.
Stitch in here. Hello, Stitch. Nope. That let's do. super dangerous having those in my inventory because I can't just point. Or I can actually accidentally point them. Which one was spazzing out right now? There you go. Dog again. Hold on 1 second. Now let's get Stitch out. Let's just feed this bird so it goes away.
There we go. Okay. So. Now we can just go. I usually do this when it's raining, but whatever.
Oh, ran out, huh? I do wish we could hold it and then it would go around in water, but I guess this is quality of life. I usually wait until it rains to plant, but we're gonna get him to, once it starts to rain, then we're gonna go do wheat. And a bunch of it. I wonder where the coffee and the latte came in then. Got Stitch. Guess we're gonna have another update coming up soon. That's why I need to stop buying them. Flowers. Yeah, because I give them a little bit more. Okay.
Hunter.
Power's doing pretty good. They don't sell very well, so. The reason why I have extras, because I log in every day, it's just sometimes I don't go and search the whole area thorough enough to find all the chests, so it adds up a little bit.
I wonder what sort of special ingredients grow here.
Give me one second, guys. I'll be right back.